the last race goes to Yvette Bremner here, and once again, dipping blues in the winner's box, and Wayne is really looking at life through rose-tinted spectacles. Wayne, very well done. That was super easy.
Yeah, Nate, it was. Up until, I think, about 150, over a 50-meter mark, she actually dug a toes in, and she tried to turn at me. I actually thought I won on her without even moving on her, so it looked good. But I lost a little bit. I mean, I got nervous. I did, I promise you now.
But it must be a wonderful feeling to come through the 400 like that and check everyone start to get busy and you're like, I'm still going so easy.
Nate, I was going through that at the 200 and I said, I mean, obviously it's a matter of me timing it right. I mean, the confidence is there. But then when a horse ducks a stone thing like that to get caught, I mean, 3 months is a long time. I mean, I served 3 months before. I did survive it, but still, I mean, my owners had to cough up, so...
You don't want to be doing that again.
Well, I might just go to Brom on his boat. I'll stay there for 3 months. Yes, well done to Brom again. The boys, thank you very much, Dipping Blue Team. Grateful, and to Travis, my sponsor, Fat Frank, thank you very much. I see there's new clothes, new stuff out. So.
I saw that, all to do at the cyclist range.
Did you order something?
I haven't got around to it yet. I've just got to have a look at those prices.
Well, if you do order me something too, please.
Sure. Well done on the double, eh? And Yvette, of course, gets another chance to come and have a chat. And I've got to say, pretty ironic this, because here we have another ideal world cutting back in trip.
The plan was to run a year, and then in 2 weeks' time, there's a maiden 2000, and that's where she was supposed to win. And but anyway, we'll take a win. A win's a win.
Most definitely. She did it so easy. And I've got to say, one thing about her is your problem with her has got to be keeping that condition off, because she's a staunch girl.
Absolutely. She loves the manger. She knows exactly where it is, and she gets very irate when it's not full. Yeah, she's lovely. She's an easy ride. She's such an easy filly, very well-natured. Yeah. I just have to ask my owners for some more maidens, because now I don't have any left.
Well, that's a pleasant problem, actually. Very well done.
We just don't have runners in those races anymore. Like I said, we didn't expect her to win, yeah, although she's well. 2 weeks' time, but then I would have run out of them then.
Well, Yvette, it's been a great way to end off the afternoon with your two ideal worlds coming to the fore. Congratulations.
Thanks, Nays, and to World Sports Betting. Thanks, guys.
Of course, and Grey Mistress is another one who will look really good in that orange World Sports Betting blanket, but she really is a stunning daughter of Ideal World. She's always a pleasure to watch in the parade ring, and she's won with absolute consummate ease this afternoon. So very well done to Headley and to Brahm. Congratulations. And, of course, to Wayne, who booted the double home. That's it. It's the end of our Friday. And it might not have been a Friday the 13th, but we've had quite a few things go wrong here. So very well done to the team behind the scenes for the perseverance. Lots of phone calls and stressed, hurried moves. I'm very proud of everyone. Well done. And let's go and enjoy a weekend. And we'll see you back here in the Eastern Cape next Friday. Please join us then. Good night.
Race 8 is now all clear. 3, 1, 7, 5, 2. Tote favourite number 5. It's all clear.